I went down to the river to cleanse my troubled soul.
Danny had it, but didn't know how to control it at the beginning. I don't think we, any of us do.
Found my way back home.
He had really spiraled to the point of he wasn't going to recover from it.
I stepped into that muddy water. I raised my hands to the sky.
Brought up in the church, you know, so all that kind of spirit is there in his music and in his performance, because he wants to touch people's souls.
I began to sing and cry.
It was really, really wonderful watching him grow from a messed up soul to a person that could help other messed up souls.
And when you're hearing Danny sing his song, it's almost like he's singing your song.
Yes, I'm so
remember to someone who showed up to sing on every gig and gave it and left it all out on the stage.
Said I'm so